coach who took the handoff and takes it in for a Rams touchdown.
You couldn't ask for a better start than that.
Second down and six. On the slant, it is caught. Fake field goal to the kicker, Jason Sanders, last year. And he pulls a page out of Johnny Hecker's book. We'll start from their 7-yard line. Leading 7-0. This is Henderson, comes to the outside, across.
Cooper Cup.
Dolphins lead the league in third down defense. It's Woods who makes the catch for a Rams first down. Third down and 5. Dolphins must get to the 20 as Tua fires downfield, and it is incomplete.
And they leave the defense scrambling to call different calls.
Goff was under pressure. The pass is picked off. He was looking for Cooper. On third and goal to the end zone. Touchdown. Ooh. There is a flag. First down. As Goff throws, and that's knocked down. Another punt inside the 10. This one will... coming out of the end zone to give the Dolphins some... Goff, hit, ball comes loose. Dolphins have it. Across midfield, it's Van Ginkle. And he will take it all the way for a Dolphins score. And 5 seasons in Dallas. Another terrific kick by Hecker. Forced Grant all the way back to the 13. And now another big return by Jakeem Grant. Still going. Grant will take it all the way. 88 yards. For a Dolphins touchdown on special teams. Goff picked off. He was hit as he got rid of the football, and Eric Rowe comes.
That Super Bowl run, the aggressive nature and the play calling.
Goff hit, loses the football, scooped up by Van Noy. The fourth Rams turnover inside the 10, still going. Van Noy marked down at the 1.
Squares found out. They're exposing them right now.
First and goal from the 1. There is a flag. Gaskin is in for a Dolphins touchdown, but we will check with the 23-yard attempt from the left hash. The kick is straight through. Again, split out wide to the left. Perry was a quarterback at the Naval Academy, and it did not fool any of the 37 pass attempts from Goff today. And this time it's Woods for a first down. Into Dolphins. Miami scores. 10th play of the drive for the Rams. Off the play fake to the end zone. Wide open is Robert Woods for a Rams touchdown. His Dolphins just 1 for 8 on third down today. And a convert. Now third down and 2. Catch is not theirs. That's Goff's 8th straight completion. It's the time.
For me, it was great that he went to the Saints.
Third down and 5 as Goff fires, and it is no 48-yard attempt, and it's no good.